Oh, I love that. It's so pretty.
Ew. What happened to your face?
Her face always looks like that.
Ew.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What?
That you had to wear that shirt.
I like this shirt.
Well, I'm sorry you have to taste that.
Burn!
This is so fun. Yeah, who should we do next?
I know. How about him?
Go ahead. Hit me with your best burn.
It's the Guardian.
I thought he only showed up at school sometimes. This is definitely not school.
No, this isn't your school. I thought that this lesson needed a change in venue.
So where are we?
A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away.
Yes, Star Wars!
Arrived at the planet, sir. All weapons are targeting the North Pole region.
Excellent. Soon Santa's elves will feel my wrath, and I shall end this holiday once and for all.
Yeah!
Quiet, you. Sergeant, begin firing at once.
Yes, sir.
Make our stand here. The target will look out on us, so we can't quit here.
Where is he, sir? What are your orders?
Send out a distress signal. We need all the help we can get.
Luckily for them, their distress signal was heard, and help has arrived.
Awesome, are there a bunch of Jedis about to swoop in?
No.
A squadron of X-Wings?
Not that either.
Then who's gonna save the North Pole?
It's going to be you!
Us? We're not Jedis.
But that's okay. You asked my X-Wings for us, right?
No.
Eh?
Ugh. Characters like the Grinch are not new. Years ago, a similar villain tried to capture all the presents for himself. His name was Mr. Grumpy Pants. He had to have all the latest toys and wasn't above stealing from others.
Okay, he's being a little too dramatic.
Yeah, what happened to him?
Fortunately, a hero arose.
Now what? I'm Ethan Man, I'm here to help.
And the hero taught Mr. Grumpy Pants an important lesson.
Tabletrons will never patch up the hole in your heart. Only caring will.
I think you're right. I've become so obsessed with getting the newest toys, I forgot to care about the people that give them.
Awesome! Let's get that guy to save Santa!
No! It's a new day, and we need new heroes.
But he was a superhero! Look at him!
Superhero? He was a kid that didn't know how to put on a sweater!
Oh, you're right.
The Grinch's heart is so empty, it shrunk 3 sizes. If there's any hope in growing it again, it must be filled.
But how do we do that?
He's gonna do that every video, isn't he?
So what do we do?
I say we go down there.
But there will be stormtroopers down there by now.
Yeah, stormtroopers that will end Christmas unless we do something.
She's right. We need to figure out a way to stop them. Let's go.
All of you, get in there!
Aren't you a little tall for an elf?
Maybe you're just short to be a stormtrooper.
That's it. Stop. Lord Grinch will deal with them.
Yeah, just wait till the Grinch gets here.
I am.
Ah!
It is impossible to find good help these days.
Me, that's me.
We ought to fight you. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, guys, she's really scary.
Okay, maybe a little.
I promise I'm not here to hurt you. Just tell me where the presents are, and I'll be on my way.
Pinky swear!
Oh, well, in that case, we just better leave it. Quiet! We'll never tell you!
Maybe not, but they will! Bring them in!
This is so exciting!
This is Mr. Claus!
But you will tell us where the presents are.
Tell us where the presents are, you will.
I am Mrs. Claus. Mind tricks will never work on me.
Oh.
Maybe not, but we have other ways. Sergeant, prepare the audio torture.
Yes, sir.
I'll tell you.
Get on with it!
Wait!
Who are you?
Yeah, I'm confused.
We are the ones who will stop you?
Really? And how would you do that?
Yeah, because I'd like to know.
I'm not just the Grinch anymore. I'm Shark Grinch, and I am unstoppable!
What do we do?
I don't know, I just make fun of people.
Me too, it feels good at the time, but then I feel worse.
Tabletrons will never patch up the hole in your heart. Only caring will.
That's it!
What?
Darth Grinch, can I just say that I love your lightsaber?
Huh?
It is pretty cool.
Yeah, also, can I say I love the way your fur looks. What conditioner do you use?
Yeah, it's so soft. Hey!
What's going on?
It seems like you haven't had anything said nice to you in a long time.
Is this some sort of trick?
No trick, do you have some unique qualities that make you awesome?
You're the best Sith Lord I've ever met. Yeah, that force lightning was like so cool.
I have to admit, the way you executed this plan was pretty impressive.
Have you ever considered community organizing?
I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything, just listen.
Yeah, all of us have times when we feel bad, and when you feel bad, it's really easy to be mean.
Sometimes being mean could feel good, but it doesn't last. It makes the others feel miserable too.
So what do? I kind of put everything into conquering this whole Christmas bit.
There are a lot of kids out there who could use some caring.
In those spaceships of yours, they could carry a lot of presents.
I want to ride a TIE Fighter.
You're right. Let's spread some Christmas caring.
So Lord Grinch is with the elves now, so what do we do?
I don't want to work with Kylo Ren anymore. He's got a bad temper.
So we're on present duty. Head out!